hammer sight grew dim. I had to stop for the maid. Then she stood in the doorway. I heard a mission bell, and I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. So she lit up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down that corridor. I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. There's plenty of room at the Hotel California any time of year. You can find us here. Her mind was Tiffany twisted. She had the Mercedes Benz. She had a lot of pretty, pretty boys. We seek our friends, and how they danced in the courtyard. Sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember, others dance to forget. So she's called up the captain, said, please bring me my wine. She said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. They wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear you say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise for your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling, pink champagne on ice. She said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, they gathered for the feast. They tried to stab it with their steely knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was heading for the door. Had to find that passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the nightmare, we are programmed to receive. You can check out any time you like, but you can never leave. Welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Living it up in the Hotel California. What a nice surprise. Bring your alibi.
Was it a bit shit at the beginning?